Hello everyone. So just few days is left for your exam. Not even few days now. It's just few hours, I can say. And the major question which I'm getting for each and every student, and I think most of you are asking about the GK, what to do about GK. GK is there, no doubt. But your GK is divided into two parts. One is the general study and one is the general knowledge. So if I'll see this, so moreover, you have to concentrate on last 6 month current affairs, as well as you should focus on the few things which happened recently and the more about towards the fashion related than the, you know, worldwide. You have to see the Oscar award and the recent awards are, which is related to even field of cricket, film of film industry, recent advertisement and the brand ambassadors. So these are the normally question which comes. Apart from that, there are a couple of part which is the general study of fashion industry. Like you have to know about the fashion, traditional art history, art culture, Indian culture in, of the fashion and the field of, like, you know, in the same industry. Well, so what you can do it now if you don't have GK material. So we are here to help you. You can contact us. We'll provide you last 6 months GK completely free, and as well as current affairs, GS and all. So contact us. Go below in our bio. Take the details. And we are ensuring you to giving you all the material which going to help you. And it's prescribed. It's a very short material so that you can even mug up and you can read it. Just you need to go through this. But do not need to worry about a lot about GKGS, because obviously you're almost done with all preparation. There's one thing which is again and again coming in the mind. Okay, what to do? What kind of question they will ask? So don't worry. Exact material which we'll provide you, it will come in the exam. That's going to help you. That we are ensuring you. So that's it about this video. Thank you so much.